Jeannie Ortega on the red carpet at the Dove Awards with David A.R. White.
I love Jeannie.
I love David. We're always so happy to talk to you.
That would make a good show, wouldn't it? I love Jeannie. I'm sorry. You feel like we've never gotten that one before.
That's funny. So I gotta congratulate you. Your movie for the DVD for God's Not Dead just shattered records. You guys are doing incredible things. How does it feel?
You know, it feels good. Obviously, we're so humbled that the Lord has chosen to use this film in such a powerful way and reach, you know, all over the world and transforms lives. And you know, you can never take credit for that kind of stuff. You're just like thankful that you're part of it, you know. And so we just praise the Lord, and truly, God's not dead.
Amen. And I gotta know. I know you're alone. You're usually either with your wife or your partners. You said you got something else brewing.
Yeah, we're actually shooting a movie right now called Do You Believe? And it is, it kind of picks up where God's Not Dead left off. God's Not Dead kind of established the fact that there is a God, right? This really talks about the cross and the relevancy of the cross in today's society. And so my wife's shooting that movie right now, and my other business partners are there as well. So I tried to steal out a little bit.
How does it feel to be at the Dove Awards?
It feels great, actually.
It's always good to see.
It's great to see friends and, you know, happy to be in Nashville.
Oh, and listen, keep it up. We love God's Not Dead, obviously. So we can't wait to see Do You Believe.
Thank you
for everything, David.